guys, it's me, Uttar Stark, and today I will tell you about 5 worst programming habits every programmer must avoid. So, the number one is learning from tutorials but no practice. So guys, I'm not telling that you should not learn from tutorials. You should learn from tutorials, but you should always practice it, okay? Just not watch the video and make notes. Just always take a laptop with you and try coding and how it runs, what are the attributes and many things. So on the number two is leaving your doubts unsolved. Guys, it has happened to me many times, and I think that every one of you have faced this problem. Just you think of a problem in your mind and not clear it right now, that time, then you will just forget about that. So I will recommend you to write down that problem, and then after, when you get time, you can clear it, okay? And you can also revise what is the problem. So on the number three, copying code from others. So I have seen it many times from many of the people that they copy the code from others and just tell that that is of them. So I will recommend you to not do it at any cost, but you can just get motivated with that and get some tips from that, but don't copy it properly, okay? And you can even get a copyright disclaimer. Funny, huh? So on the number four is not trying to expand your knowledge. I have seen it in many cases. Many of my friends as well as students have complained me that they just don't want to learn more about that. They just want to stick to a particular thing, a very small thing, like just you stuck to a room and say that is my world. So guys, I will tell you that you should not do that. You should always try to expand your knowledge. I will go to a higher level from the 0-1. Okay, so on the number five is not working on many projects, any project, and not project at all. So guys, I will always tell you that you should just get a couple of projects or a single project, so that you can, whenever get a time free, you can just go into that project and do some coding, programming, thinking about that, because it just gives you a practice of your programming language. Just think that I have learned HTML now. I know that I have learned HTML. I just leave HTML and not practice any of its code, any of its attributes for 1 month. And after, when I will just try to make a project, I will not make. Okay, so you should always keep in practice. And now, if you like this video, then hit on the like button. And if you want to get notified every time, just click on the subscribe and share this video with your friends.